Morning physical exercise is not just a duty, but a source of vivacity and energy, which fills you with life-giving forces with every movement. Often the start of the day is sluggish and slow, but there is a way to make it brighter and more active. Imagine waking up early on a summer morning, when the sea is still shrouded in silence and the beach beckons with its endless spaciousness. You go for a walk, and at this point your little morning ritual ceremony begins. The first chord is your horizontal bar. Through the fresh sea breeze and under the sun's rays, you begin to recharge your body. Pull-ups, push-ups, suspensions, every movement strengthens your muscles and fills your body with vibrant energy. Then we move on to morning exercises. Warm-up, stretching, rotating your shoulders and core, you will gradually wake up all your muscles, preparing them for an active start to the day. Exercise promotes better blood circulation, which means it helps you wake up and prepare for new challenges. And now comes the most pleasant moment, a walk on the beach. Sea surf, sandy shore, sparkles of the sun on the water surface, all this creates a unique atmosphere of calm and harmony. Your morning exercise sessions are surrounded by a natural charm that helps you feel like you are part of this great universe. These morning rituals are not just a workout, they are taking care of your health and soul. They fill you with vigor and positivity, prepare you for the challenges of the day, and give you confidence. Morning exercise at sea is good for your health and mood. This is your personal way to start the day with bright colors and lively emotions.